Listen and respond.
Your teacher will read out or play an article on architecture to you. Listen carefully and answer the questions in the response sheet.
Five houses of different colors are in a row. Each is owned by a man with a different color nationality, hobby, pet and favorite drink. 1. The Italian lives in the red house. 2. The Indian owns dogs. 3. Coffee is drunk in the green house. 4. The Chinese drinks tea. 5. The greenhouse is directly to the right of the white one. 6. The stamp collector owns snails. 7. The antiques collector lives in the yellow house.
8. The man in the middle house drinks milk.
9. The Englishman lives in the first house. 10. The man who sings lives next to the man with the fox. 11th. The man who loves gardening drinks juice. 12. The antiques collector lives next to the man with the horse. 13. The Mexican man's hobby is cooking. 14. The Englishman lives next to the blue house.